crazy days it's been. Today we arrived at Mulajji Village. We got greeted by all of our kids. We got greeted by all of our kids, many of the priests that we know, even the local council person. Everybody is so happy that we're here. And I already feel like I've been here for so long. It's such a warm welcome. So thank you all again so much for your support. I'm going to get some sleep and hopefully look much more alive tomorrow when I talk to you. Have a wonderful night.